VA backer, Packer Dave. Let me just say. Man down. Sorry for the slurring. Happens. My dad showed up. He knows there's two of them, so I gotta share them. Anyway, tonight, first night with the Dutch oven. Properly cured in the oven with oil. So, what we have here. This better be a damn good dinner for what it cost. Applewood smoked bacon. It's gonna be the base layer. Then, I'm gonna put Black Angus beef tips, which have been soaking in the A1 bold and savory, which is just A1 with a little Tabasco in it. We have regular potato, some very nice red pepper, some sweet onion, shiitake mushrooms, red potato, snow peas, snap peas, sugar peas, whatever the hell you want to call these. And I have just this montage that they were selling at the grocery store. Gonna break up some Bob Evans savory pork sausage. Little rosemary, little thyme. No, sorry. I'm thinking of the Paul, not Paul McCartney. What is that? Simon and Garfunkel. This is actually sage and thyme, not rosemary and thyme. Anyway, we're gonna put this all in. Got a little sea salt, a little black peppercorn. Gonna grind it up, throw it in here. And we'll be back with you shortly. Probably a little more slurring, but it happens. It's a side effect of car camping. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen out here. Via Backpacker Dave out. Alright, so what we got here? A layer of bacon, then a layer of potatoes, a layer of sausage, a layer of red potato, some sweet onion, some peppers, some sage, some thyme, the Angus beef tips. I'm making a video here. That's a car. Sorry. Via Backpacker Pop is ornery. Anyway, all the stuff. Shiitake mushrooms, the potato, the onion, the red potato, sausage, beef tips. I think that was about it. Oh, and then I poured half a bottle of Merlot in there. And the snow peas, and we're going to close her up. Got her closed up. If you look over here, got the briquettes briquetting. Going to give them about 15-20 minutes. I'm going to do, I think, 6 under, 8 on top. And we should have dinner in about an hour. Be a Backpacker Pop over there. Chopping some wood. Oh, yeah. Chopping wood. It ain't easy being me. That's all I can say. Ain't easy being me. Thank God I don't have a lizard biting my ear. Only Jam knows what that means. Be a Backpacker Dave out. Bull blood. Alright, so. Got the Dutch oven cooking here. Got, what do I got? 9 briquettes on top. Got about 6 under the bottom here. Got some cooking in the corner over here in case I need them. Some over here ready to start. Gonna give it about 45 minutes. It's about 5:15 now. So about 6 o'clock we'll be popping this bad boy open, see what we got. It's sounding good. I hear some popping and some sizzling. Oh yeah, baby. So, check back with you shortly. See what the finished product looks like. All right, VA Backpacker Dave here. An hour later, this is the culmination of our culinary delight in the woods. I'm gonna hand the video over to VA Backpacker Pop, AKA Newman.
Newman.
Okay, so.
All right, go for it.
Let me get my glove. There we go. Because this bad boy is hot. And there's some hot coals here. Pull this back. And Dutch oven delight. There we go. Wow, that's hot. Wait, put it in my hand. So, plan B is to not use the pepper. Here we go. Alright. You scrape the bottom. I'm going to lift this up. Nothing like a Leatherman titanium tool to help you in a bind. There we go. Oh, yeah. Man, I wish you could smell the sage and the beef. That is some... Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I did. But you know what? It can taste good anyway. A little charcoal never hurt anybody. So. This is the bounty of our efforts here. A little Merlot in there. Beef tips. Sausage. Sage. Beans. A little charcoal ash that I dumped.
Charcoal, yeah.
Off the lid there. Mm-hmm. So, note to self, dump the ash off the lid before you pour it over the pot. Anyway, we're going to dig into this. I'll let you know how it is in a moment. VA Backpacker Pop.
Ready to dig in.
VA Backpacker Dave. Out. I'm excited to show this because it's absolutely beautiful without the ash in it. Let me get the steam out of the way. You got the red pepper in there. Oh. You can't see it, but there's some awesome sausage in there. Some shiitake mushrooms. Some onion. Red pepper, Merlot sauce, which is wine. I think this is going to be good.
Mm.
Potatoes, onions, VA Backpacker Pop says. All right.
Definitely good.
We're going to eat this. I'll get back to you.
Let's do.
Well, VA Backpacker Dave here. It's the old fire we got going on. Currently sitting at 31 degrees. That's right, that was damn good stew. Got a comment on the Hennessy. I will be posting to that. Basically, my recommendation is buy a Clark. What can I say? Clark or Warbonnet. Hennessy's are great, but they're not that great. I think the Clark and the Warbonnet are much better. But that's just my personal opinion. I don't know why I'm whispering. So, we're here sort of fireside, sort of actually, coal side, but that Dutch oven was pretty badass. We'll be doing that again. That was the best camp dinner I've had in, well, forever, I think. So, I got the Clark NX250 set up over yonder, you can't see it, VA Backpacker Pop right there. He's sleeping on the ground tonight. Yep, sure is. Let me show you. I can't believe it. Can't believe he's giving in. Look at that.
It's getting warmer.
There's a tent right there. VA Backpacker Pop. VA Backpacker Pop tent. And the Clark NX250 is over. Well, behind the smoke there. There we go. Oh, yeah. I'm set up good. Got the USS, G, whatever that is, modular sleep system. USGI MSS. Gonna be sleeping well. We've had the stew. He brought a bottle of, what was that?
It was hard cider.
Hard cider. Quite tasty. Went down very well with the stew, I must say. So, that said, sitting at 31, probably going to dip down into the upper 20s, because it is only 7 something or another. Plain. VA Backpacker Dave out. Boo boy.